1번입니다. 다음을 듣고 그림과 설명이 일치하는 것을 고르세요.
1.
The man is washing the car.
2.
The man is driving the car.
3.
The man is repairing the car.
4.
The man is playing a card game.
5.
The man is caught in a traffic jam.
2번입니다. 다음을 듣고 이 글의 종류로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Have you tried every diet program out in the market, but nothing seems to work? If so, we strongly recommend that you experience our new Slim program. We guarantee that you will lose weight quickly and safely. As seen with a lot of our customers, you too will be 100% satisfied. Money back guaranteed.
3번입니다. 대화를 듣고 프린터에 대한 설명으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Dad, I think something is wrong with the printer.
What happened?
I just clicked print, but it's not printing.
You have to wait for a moment.
I've waited 5 minutes already.
Have you turned it on?
Of course.
Then check the error message on the printer.
It says load A4.
That means it ran out of paper.
4번입니다. 다음을 듣고 대화가 이루어진 장소를 고르세요.
Excuse me, have we passed Central Station already?
We just passed it about 5 minutes ago.
Oh no, what shall I do?
Get off at the next subway station and catch a bus. Take number 24 towards City Hall. It will get you there.
Thank you very much.
5번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 무엇을 부탁하는지를 고르세요.
Are you busy, Sarah?
No, why?
Can you give me a hand with this paperwork?
Sure. What is it that we're doing?
I have an important meeting in 30 minutes. I have to classify these files in alphabetical order.
Okay, I think I can help with that.
Thank you. You're a big help.
6번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 취해야 할 행동을 고르세요.
Hello, fire department. This is an emergency.
What is it, ma'am?
My house is on fire.
What's your address and phone number?
125 Maple Road, 955-4767.
Are you in the house now?
Yes, I am.
It's very dangerous. Leave the house immediately and wait for us outside.
All right. Please come right away.
7번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇의 사용법에 관한 대화인지 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Excuse me, do you know how to use this machine?
Sure. First, you should put your bank card here.
All right. I put my card in.
Then you enter your PIN number.
PIN number, did you say?
Yes, your personal identification number.
Oh, I see.
Now, enter how much money you want and wait for a moment.
Thank you. Oh, here comes the money.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일을 순서대로 나열한 것을 고르세요.
Peter, do you have any plans for this weekend?
Yeah. First of all, I will climb Hala Mountain on Saturday. I'll take pictures from the top of the mountain.
That sounds good. Is that all you'll do on the weekend?
Oh, no. On Sunday, I'll be going boating, which I've never done before. And in the afternoon, I'll go swimming.
That sounds great. I really envy you. Have a nice trip.
Thanks.
9번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 찾는 책은 몇 층에 있는지 고르세요.
Excuse me, could you tell me where the science book section is?
It's on the third floor, sir.
Can I find the new bestseller titled The Intelligence on that floor?
Oh, it's not in the science section. It's in the novel section, and that's on the fourth floor.
Oh, I see. I thought the novel section was on the second floor.
10번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만나기로 한 시각을 고르세요.
Are you going to the concert tonight?
I'm not sure. It might be boring, and I don't feel very well right now.
Sorry to hear that, but you should come anyway. The singer is really good, I heard.
How long does it take to get there?
About half an hour. The concert starts at 8 o'clock.
Well, I don't know.
I'll even pick you up. I'll come an hour before the concert.
Okay, I'll go then.
11번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 고르세요.
Good evening, everyone. This announcement is to remind you that the apartment stairs should be kept free at all times. Please take your bicycles and flower pots and other things off the stairway. This is especially important since access to the roof is needed in case of an emergency. Please remember that we can't use the elevators if there is a fire. So we need easy access to the stairs. The things that you leave outside your door could actually end up causing harm to other people. Thank you for your cooperation.
12번입니다. 다음을 듣고 이번 주의 날씨로 알맞지 않은 것을 고르세요.
Hello, this is Australian Broadcasting. Here is the weather forecast for this week. We are expecting some snow on Monday. The temperature will range from 5 to 6 degrees. And there will be clear skies on Tuesday. On Wednesday, a rain shower is expected. And you will need an umbrella again on Thursday. Unfortunately, we won't see any sunshine on the following day either. It will continue to be cloudy on Friday.
13번입니다. 대화를 듣고 수면 시간에 대한 여자의 생각으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Alicia, how many hours a night do you sleep?
Usually 9 or 10.
Wow, that's a lot.
I don't think so. I think some people need different amounts of sleep.
Maybe you're right, but I read that 8 hours is normal for most people.
Perhaps that's the average, but don't you think that everyone is different?
I'm not sure. 8 hours seems like plenty to me.
How many hours do you sleep?
Usually 5 or 6.
5 or 6? No wonder you think 9 is too much.
14번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 여행 출발 시기와 장소를 고르세요.
When are you going on vacation?
Well, I haven't decided yet, but maybe in August or in September.
I had some trouble getting a flight ticket last August.
Did you? I heard that from Jane, too. Then I will not buy the ticket for August. I'll go in September.
Where are you thinking of going?
Greece. I want to see the Acropolis, the Parthenon, and many museums and galleries as well.
That sounds interesting. And how about Italy?
I went there 2 years ago, but I had a bad experience there. My stuff was stolen, so I don't want to go there again.
15번입니다. 다음을 듣고 전화한 사람과 그 목적으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Hello, this is David. I'm not in right now, but if you leave a message, I'll call you back as soon as I can.
Hello, son. We're just calling to remind you that we're arriving tomorrow at 10:25. You'll meet us at the airport, right? We're really looking forward to seeing you. Your father especially can't wait. See you tomorrow.
16번입니다. 다음을 듣고 요리법의 재료와 과정이 일치하지 않는 것을 고르세요.
Hi, I'm Wally Chan. Welcome to Chan Can Cook. Today, I'm making chili beef sauce. You make it with beans, beef, and tomatoes. First, you chop up the onions into small pieces. Then add some beans and beef with a little oil. Now add tomatoes and chili powder. Chili powder is hot, so just use a little if you don't like spicy food. Cook this mixture for about an hour, stirring occasionally.
17번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 고르세요.
Since people started using the internet, email messages have taken the place of letters. This is because email is much faster than letters. But these days, cellular phone users may feel email messages are not as convenient as text messages. People can carry their little portable phones anywhere they want, so they can send text messages even on the street or in the restroom.
18번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What kind of food would you like for dinner tonight?
Today I feel like having Western food.
What kind of Western food do you want?
I can't think of anything specific. Do you have any suggestions?
How about going to the steakhouse near here?
Well, I'm not really in the mood for steak today.
Then why don't we go to Marco's, the Italian restaurant on Mac Street?
19번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Excuse me. Are you all right? You look lost.
Yeah, I think I am lost.
Do you need any help?
If you could help me, that would be really nice.
Where do you want to go?
I'm looking for the Modern Art Gallery.
Oh, it is not that far from here. Do you have a map with you?
Yes. Can you show me where I am on this map, please?
20번입니다. 다음 상황을 듣고 에릭의 어머니가 아들에게 할 말로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Eric and his family moved to a new house last week. One day, their relatives came to visit, so Eric's mother asked Eric to buy a cake. However, he returned late. His mother was angry and asked what took him so long. Eric replied that he had met an old lady carrying heavy bags. Feeling sorry for her, he had carried her bags to the bus stop. On hearing this, his mother was proud of him. In this situation, what would she most probably have said to her son?